Hello everybody, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 3. So let's do the third night.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to touch or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose.
Oh, hello, are you there? I didn't know that.
While you are wearing the suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before peeking out. That does not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layouts program in the animatronic or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera.
Always
remember
to
smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's
Hurry. Where is this? Found here? Out the vents. See you. Oh, see here, are you? See? Video are up. Just don't. Let's get out of here, Grandma. You're not gonna kill him. You! Okay, let's try it again. Oh, hello.
Hi.
I freaking saw you there. For a second. Thank you. How long is... Oh, I see you. Mom. Keep you there. Okay. Oh my freaking... Where are you? Oh, there you are. Keep doing this over and over again.
Hi.
Let's keep and go transcend. I'm almost there. Please, cousin. Go. It's too late. It's too late. Oh, it's too late. Okay, you're there. Might as well. Whatever. Oh no. Oh my god, this game! Or the... Well, this is all I will have for this time, so... Bye-bye!